Hello, my name's Daniel. I'm a big Eminem fan. I really like his new song, Rap God, where he raps really quickly. So I thought I'd have a go at rapping really quickly too to see how I get on. Never been a fella to be down with the G's. Hardly ever collect felonies out on the street. My criminal record took minimal effort to scribble and get all it down on a sheet. Me, I could do without the police. See, I'm gonna be renowned to be tedious. No pissing about, I'm serious. I really just sit around on a seat. Read a book, put it down, have a wee till I feel I've enough, then I slouch in my PJs. These days when I'm counting my sheep, it takes me ages browsing to sleep. Till I'm thousands of feet out of my league, like a flounder been dinky down in the deep. People shouting at me, I'm not allowed on a beat, but there's four times more that'll tell me I'm sweet. Found my release when I bought me a mic and recorded the title bit down on the beat, but the sound so loud that the speakers mount with the heat, cause I'm down to the beat. 1, 2, I'm counting to 3, then I want you to bounce to the beat. From the north to the west to the south to the east, we can all get wild rowdy. I oughtn't lie, I mean demographically there's a hypothesis to support that I am the more privileged in all of society. Quite unlike the baller I try and be. I was born in a nice region and brought up politely, so I was taught to mind my P's and Q's and make way for IP's and Q's. I'm a decent dude, peaceful too, but on the beat I speak with lethal truth. It's sequel to my debut album's a way to tell them the good news that I'm a middle class kid from the Midlands. Less safe, more like, how you diddling? I'm like a polar without the middling, more hole than a hole to fill it in. Though I'm a bitter kid, just a little bit, bringing mint lyrics but no one's listening. But I'm in the zone, covered in the throne, not gonna give it in. Gloves coming off and I'm boxing until I win. Watch when I'm in the ring, roundhouse my doubts, popping them in the chin. Plot digging in along with the smoke, but I'm not gonna choke. I've got vents in the light, but I kicked my bong and it broke. It allowed me the freedom to breathe the air again. And now with the clean of the songs that I wrote, then I'm out in the scene, I'm proud to be me. You can tell with a bean, chilling out with some weed. I couldn't leave the house, you can smell the Febreze. Now when I'm leaving in the town, I'm a demon, down in a decent amount to write beat. Till I'm down on my knees in the pieces, weeping, shouting, help me please. But when I'm having doubts about my belief, I just tell myself that I'm proud to be me. My CD won't get me a mortgage. That's because you pricks haven't bought it. £5 and you couldn't afford it. Just copped it, downloaded and ignored it. I believe in the scene as much as I believe OJ Simpson was innocent. Been a bit of a geek, hold up, another whole scene's looking at me. But hold up, I'm going to the mountain. When I come back, I'll be 10 times better. Back on my back like I'm going on an outing. I'm not going on an outing, I'm going to the mountain. I'm going to the mountain again, cause I got to top my last album, impress the doubters again. And at this rate, it won't be out till 2010. So you can smile for a while, but no one are back from the mountain. You're going to hear the sound of a mentalist, lyricist crowned as the best. For now, I'm allowing the stress, messing around, doing an impression and sounding like yet. Down on the best track to ever spin around in your decks. I'm bound to be pressed with the rowdiest set, coming louder than jets. Going over your head to the mountain again, I'm putting in 1000%. I've forgotten the lyrics to the next bit, so bear with me. I've got them here, pop them up on the screen to remind myself. This bit's good. So you get... I ain't mastered my craft yet, but the more time in the mountain, the better the tracks get. Improvement's the key. What I do with the beats leaves you with a completely snap net. I do rap till I take my last breath, whether or not I'm getting a fat check. I vent my thoughts with a black pen, because then you're all like, did you hear what Dan said? No metaphor, that man's stressing more than gets. And that takes some doing. I'm boiling up the frustration brewing, making you and your mates listen to it. It's amazing the way that I do it. I hate to ruin your fun, but you and your dumb crew aren't making the grade, improve it. Elevation, been there, done it. I planted my flag at the summit. Stood astride the mountain, the tiger's crouching and the dragon is coming. You ragamuffin standing for nothing, your standard and standards is rubbish. I'm standing above at the foot of the mountain. I'm rambling up any fuckers are doubting. I hand them a pounding, hand me a bucket, it's chucking it down sick. Look around, prick, you wanted something that sounds sick? You found it. Have I got a little bit down? Ignorant listeners are gonna tell I got it down to a T. Who's putting in the work like a Sherpa up a mountain? It's me. I'm a rap god, rap god. Is it all that difficult to rap fast? Is it?
Tempo!
Dukulpe.
But legacy, odyssey, elegy, prophecies written in heavenly bodies and buried with everybody that ever did bother to mess with me. Then it is terribly horribly. I'm a celebrity, honestly. You're not wannabe. I'm a prodigy, and suggesting you're better than me and being a warrior. Ha! Comedy!